गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, काइनेटिक एनर्जी एंड इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी। यू मे बी नोइंग दैट वाटर एट हाइट्स इन द डैम हैज़ ट्रिमेंडस पोटेंशियल एनर्जी। इट इज़ कन्वर्टेड इन टू काइनेटिक एनर्जी व्हेन द वाटर फ्लोज डाउन एंड देन इट इज़ कन्वर्टेड इन टू इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी विच इज़ यूज्ड इन अवर हाउस होल्ड्स, इंडस्ट्रीज एंड ऑलमोस्ट एवरीवेयर for running the machines, for running our domestic appliances and for everything. In every step, when potential energy is converted into kinetic energy, some energy is lost. When kinetic energy is converted into electrical energy, some energy is lost. But the most useful one is the electrical energy, which may be the least, but it is the most useful part. So water at the height, although it has potential energy and tremendous potential energy, it cannot be used to run our electrical devices or machines in the industry. Now compare this with yourself. Most of you have the potential energy, they have tremendous knowledge, but until and unless it is converted into kinetic energy, that is, you give your teachings to the students in any way, you are taking the classrooms or the online classes or the videos or the audios or the text, written books, whatever you do, until and unless you convert into kinetic energy, some energy may be lost, that is, some knowledge may be lost. You cannot share all the knowledge which you have in your brain, the skills which you have in your hands to your students, but at least you are converting it to kinetic energy, that is, you are imparting the education, you are giving the training, you are giving the coaching. And the most useful part, the conversion of that into electrical energy, that is, the students are taking that training, are developing that skill from you, are gaining that knowledge from you, that is the most important part, and that they can use anywhere. So friends, we have a Speak Plus group. You have tremendous potential energy, that is, you have the knowledge, you have the skill, you have the talent, you have everything, but you keep it with yourself. Like the water in the dams, it is kept over the dams. If it does not come down, convert it into kinetic energy, it is useless. So whatever knowledge you have, whatever skills you have, if you keep it with yourself, is just like a water at a very good height, have the potential energy, but it is not used. So I request you, I suggest you, and I advise you to please impart your knowledge. I have something, I try to share it with the friends. I may not be having that knowledge as you all have, but still I am trying to impart whatever I have. So I think we all should share the knowledge. Knowledge is the only thing. Or you may say that there are few other things also. Knowledge is a thing which, when shared, like happiness, can be increased. Your knowledge will also increase if you share the knowledge. So friends, make videos, write books, teach students, give the coachings, share your skill, give training of your talent to others. And that will also keep that talent going on. Thank you very much.